today we say enough is enough. Enough is enough. We are no longer accepting broken promises and small gestures of symbolism of solidarity. We demand real changes to the ways in which we see policing in America.